Lighting.
Hey.
Oh, we're at the Turtles Green in Bradford, the Lloyds and Warren Bar. Here for the Festival of Beer.
This one, we are trying the,
Potter Leaf.
IPA from the Caledon.
Out of Scotland.
It has a nice copper orange sort of sweet aroma. Almost like a chocolate orange almost.
Yeah.
But it does say it's a copper ale with strong hop aroma malt and caramel bold malt. With a bit of finish. It's quite nice though, very nice. But this one is the track record unbodied breast bitter from Kessler. And it's 4.4. It's a mild sort of lager. Sort of. You do get like a sweet caramel note there. Almost biscuity, but very thin. This one is the Dark Odyssey from the Beer Studio. 4.4%. Sort of like a deep caramel malt. Very sticky orange. Quite malty.
What's the selection like here at the Tills Green?
And that is the, like it says, Odyssey Barley together with black malt.
Yeah.
For a rich spice notes. You almost get a black treacle on that though, don't you?
It's got like a smoky tobacco taste.
Yeah.
But there's only five of six ales available.
Yeah. There's only a few compared to other ones.
But here's the price. £2.20
for the three.
Yeah. Whereas the three that we had in the two restaurants that we went to in Leeds was £2.55.
Yeah.
For three. This is £2.20 here in Bradford.
So it's cheaper in Bradford.
Yeah.
Only by a couple of fences, but you know what I mean? Every little counts.
No.
Beckett's Bar. Beckett's, yeah.
Yeah.
The atmosphere is more chilled out here, a better scenery, more relaxed. And it's later in the day as well, so.
And it's close to
be terrible. On price, very good. On selection, slightly poor.
Yeah.
The selection's alright.
I'm still looking for that hot chocolate sun for.
But yeah, here at the Tuts Green, Lloyds and Warren Bar in Bradford. Bye.